thyroid gland lies in the neck. Thyroid cartilage of larynx, below it is a cricoid cartilage, and below the cricoid cartilage there is a trachea. In front of the trachea there is thyroid gland. It lies at the level of the C5-T1 thoracic vertebra. It is about 25 gram in weight. It is covered by a capsule. From the capsule, it sends a septa within the gland, and the septa divides the gland into lobules. And in the lobules, it contains the follicle. Follicle, it is a rounded structures. There is a millions of follicle. Follicle contains a follicular cells peripherally. Within the follicle there is a blood vessels and also parafollicular cells that lies in between the follicle and in the follicle, but it cannot reach up to the lumen. So here it is a thyroid follicle, parafollicular cells. Between the thyroid follicle there is a blood vessels. It is an endocrine gland. So it is a highly vascular gland, and connective tissue septa divides it into a lobules. So follicular cell, it is a cuboidal in shape and it rests on the basement membrane. In center of the follicle there is a secreted material, it is a colloid. So center, it contains a pink color and it is a secreted material, colloid. Thyroid gland secretes the triiodothyronine and tetraiodothyronine hormone. Here there is a lining of the blood vessels, and here it is a follicular cells that secrete the calcitonin, and this calcitonin decrease the blood calcium level. So follicles of the gland, it is a cuboidal in epithelium, and T3 and T4 hormones secreted by the follicles. This secretion is under control of the thyroid stimulating hormone from the anterior pituitary gland, anterior lobe of the pituitary gland. And pituitary itself is under control of the hypothalamus. For the more detail of the pituitary gland, click on the I button. On the posterior border of the thyroid, it is a parathyroid gland. Here there is some cells of the parathyroid gland. It lies within the capsule on the posterior border. It is 2 to 5 mm in size and 50 mg in weight. It secretes the parathyroid hormone. Now the thyroid follicle, how the T3 and T4 is formed. So thyroid follicle secretes the thyroglobulin, and the thyroid hormone uptake the iodide from the circulating blood. Thyroid follicle uptake the iodide. This iodide is oxidized by the peroxidase into iodine, and this iodine molecule binds with the thyroglobulin, tyrosine molecule of the thyroglobulin. When the three atoms bind with the thyroglobulin, contain it forms the triiodothyronine, and 4 iodine molecules bind with the thyroglobulin, tyrosine molecule of the thyroglobulin. It forms the triiodothyronine. So the follicle in the center, it contains a pink color. That pink color, it is a secreted material. It is a hormone of the thyroid gland. And the lobule is separated by the septa, and the septa contains the blood vessels. Thyroid follicle, the follicular cells of the thyroid follicle, depending upon the activity of the cell in the resting stage or inactive stage, it is a squamous epithelium, and large amount of colloid is present within the follicle. And in moderately active thyroid follicle, it is a cuboidally and it contains shape. A moderate amount of secretion, and when it contains the colloid shape, it is a mouth eaten or scallop shape. It is seen into the Graves' disease in hyperthyroidism. Highly active cell, the follicular cell is columnar in epithelium, and less amount of colloid is present.